Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to customize the call screen on our Pixel. Are you tired of having the small round image like this one? For a few weeks now, it's been possible to customize the call card. How do you customize it? I'm already inside a contact. Simply tap the pencil icon at the top right corner. And as you can see, in addition to being able to customize the contact's image, there is also the option to personalize the entire call screen. Google refers to these as call cards. Tap the plus sign, and as you can see, you can immediately choose an image from the camera, the gallery, or from Google Photos. Let's select an image I had prepared earlier. Here it is. As you can see, the image is full screen. You can move it, enlarge it, and position it as you like. Besides the image, what else can we customize? We can customize the typeface, which can be of various different types, and also the font color. This is an operation that affects only this particular contact, and it applies only to the call card. As you can see, there are many customization options. You can even adjust the text size and various other settings. Once you're done, you just need to press Done at the top right, and the card will be saved. It asks us, do we also want to use the card as the contact image? In my case, no. I prefer to keep the contact image that I had already set previously and use the call card only during calls. So we'll skip this last confirmation step. Now let's save the contact, and the change is done. As you can see, it is also set as the header, so to speak, of the contact page, so you can see it without having to go into edit mode. Where exactly do you edit this call card? In individual contacts or in the phone app, go to the settings menu. The classic three horizontal lines, settings, and at the very bottom you'll find call card or calling card in English, where all contacts with call cards will be grouped together. So it's also an easy way to find them again in a few months when we'll have customized a lot of them. In this particular section of the Google Phone app, we can find all of the cards that we have customized. I'd like to specifically point out that these call cards are pieces of data that remain stored locally on your device, and they are not synchronized with your Google contacts. So if you happen to have multiple Pixel devices, you'll need to set them up individually on each Pixel. However, in general, most people only have a single Pixel device for making calls. Some people might also have a Pixel tablet, where it is generally not really necessary to set up these call cards. As always, thank you for watching my videos. I invite you to follow me and leave a like. I'll always try to bring you the latest news about the world of Google, Pixel, Gmail, and all Google services. Bye from Antonio Camerino, your go-to product expert.